I'm so excited for today's Love Local and Christmas giveaway. My partner bought these beautiful Christina Newman hoops for me, and I've worn them pretty much every day, and they've become part of my girl boss uniform. So it's fitting that I introduce you to Christina, and we will be giving away a pair of her beautiful hoops. So watch the video to find out how you can enter.
When I met you, when we started off, it sure was a different kind of love.
Welcome to my part-time bench at Kin Gallery. My name is Christina Newman, and I'm a designer, maker, artist, and I like to make jewelry.
Yeah, I mean, I love your work, and I see so many people now coming through open homes and even some of the staff at Home by Holly. We've all got our Christina Newman gold hoops. It's becoming part of the girl boss outfit.
I love that.
So I know that you have an exhibition on at the moment at the M16 Gallery. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Yeah, of course. So the work in that exhibition is derived from my honours body of work, which is all about home. And it was kind of taking textures and materials and referencing like architectural motifs and like bringing that all into the wearable, because home is changing, and our accessibility to home is also it is quite different. And so really these were like little talismanic pieces that you could kind of take with you that represented the past, but also you could take into the future.
Tell me how the hoops came to be. How did you come up with the gold hoops?
So it's funny, I started making these a few years ago now, and I was coming towards the end of third year, and I just set up the grad show exhibition in the Gold and Silver Smithing Workshop, and I had to make work for the Craft ACT Living Rooms exhibition and another pop-up that was at the front. And I had all this tube lying around, and I was so sick of cutting and soldering. I was like, what is something fun and easy and dynamic that I could make? And I was like, oh, I can make hoops. And so
everybody loves hoops.
Everyone loves hoops. So I've gone through a few different like designs, and I'm really happy with like where the range is now, and it's constantly growing. Someone will message me being like, oh, but can you just make them larger, or can you make them smaller, or can you do this or that? So I've ended up making quite a few different pairs now, and it's really nice to see that they're so well loved.
They are, and we are so excited to be giving away this pair of brass hoops for our Christmas giveaway. So after you've watched this video, jump into the comments, tag your best girl pal, and share this video so that you can be in the draw to win a beautiful pair of Christina Newman hoops.